Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix OBS Studio keep crashing on Windows 11 or on your Windows 10 computer. This should be a quick process video. Now without further ado, let's jump straight into it. The first thing you need to do is go ahead to the search menu and just type in Windows Firewall. After you do that, just go ahead and open that up. This window will pop up for you. Now just go ahead to the left side where it says allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall. Please click on that. Then just go ahead and click on change settings. After that, just scroll down to find OBS. And if you don't find OBS here, just like I don't, do not worry. Just follow along this tutorial. Click on allow another app, then click on the browse button that's on the right. Then you can go ahead and search your local disk C. Click on it to find the OBS app. Just go ahead and click on program files. Then just go ahead and scroll down until you find the OBS Studio folder. Go ahead and click on that, then click on bin, then click on 64-bit. Then just choose the OBS Studio app as you can see and click open. After that, click on add and OBS Studio should be added. Now make sure both private and public are checked and click on OK. If the problem still persists, just go ahead and reinstall the app. As always, thank you for watching and see you on the next one.